And also playing in the middle of the night when I'm already exhausted. What could possibly go wrong?
Target
I
acquired.
got the quest for the heavy,
Excellent.
so
If
at
this
least
is
I'm
your
gonna be
final
playing
mission,
as Cadenza.
so be it.
Kinda mindless. Which is good because I'm feeling kinda mindless. I also have to be awake in about 7 hours, so yeah, good time to start doing this. I'm not ready to fall asleep, so might as well. Shit. Alt tab and can't get back in the game. There we go. Doesn't have to charge forward,
Let's try
so.
this.
Doesn't have his charge forward or his dodge. I don't think Riflem has another big forward thing. And again, I don't. Does have burst, though. I'll go with the standard starter. He's not gonna have his dodge next round either. So,
Engaging auxiliary power.
if he retreats, whatever. Set up the clockwork shot. Actually, I could have went with the clockwork shot because he couldn't get away from it. Oh well.
Executing routine. Impale. That won't be enough.
Nada.
Depleted. Away. Running default combat routine.
Wanna keep the pressure on Riflem. He builds up, he can get dangerous. He's really hard to use, so unless this guy's an expert, a pretty good chance in general. This Riflem is just ridiculous to use. I'll go with the standard starter. Oops. To my own fucking YouTube.
This should do.
Was a good use.
Let's begin. Observe. Retaliate.
Good chance he's gonna dodge. So thinking I dodge as well and also set up priority.
Running default combat routine. Let's try this.
Doesn't dodge, you know, whatever. Oh. Not dodging. Well, then at least I'm avoiding whatever he's doing. Thinking a grapnel. He retreats, won't be able to catch him. If he moves forward, fucked.
Let's try this. Enter the administrator password to continue. Lock on.
Right, if he charges, I should be faster. Oh, he's still got dodge. You gotta run at me. You run away, I'm gonna pull you. You gotta set yourself up.
Let's begin.
Glad I noticed him not anteing anything. Set up for clockwork shot instead of wasting shit. What's that do? That could be problematic.
Target locked. Wonder. Engaging auxiliary power.
sharpening.
And I'm going to break through my soak.
Destruct.
I mean, a shitty position though. I mean, if he doesn't move, I could hit him, but I gotta assume he's gonna retreat. Oh, in case he doesn't. Worst case scenario, get into a decent position for the next move. Only one range, so he ain't gonna hit me with that.
Let's try this. Reducing density.
Gotta do, man. Ooh, he didn't. No retreat. Oh, but he can retreat after he hits me. Even better.
Observe.
Better for him, that is. Not for me. Should I do it just so... You know what? No, because I don't want to advance. Go ahead and stun me. I'm gonna grapple, so... Grapnel. I actually want to be back here.
Away.
And now you can't get away from it. Shouldn't have retreated. I don't know if he has any soak moves. I don't recall any. My memory's pretty shitty.
Let's try this. Engaging auxiliary power.
Okay. Go ahead, boost my power and make sure I definitely kill you. It's already gonna kill him, but sure, I'll take the bonus damage.
Ha!
Come here, be my friend. Let's kiss.
Formula was flawed. Target neutralized. Returning to automatic control.
Alright. Two more matches with him for my little quest to call. Oh, he missed out on a couple dailies with not playing for a few days. Oh well.